New at noon, some high school girls are safe after reporting a suspicious car following them. Now, this happened last Friday in Plain City. Police say the girls were running for cross-country practice, and that's when they say Jacob Zornes pulled over near them and was seen exposing himself. Plain City officers were able to find Zornes through home security video. He was arrested yesterday and is charged with public indecency.